tired of putting these girls in body bags.
The fourth girl this month, and the same pills from the suicide last week. Are these widely available?
No. You have to be qualified to give these out. They're not handed out often. These are the strongest drugs on the market. The more I look at this girl, I'm starting to think this isn't a suicide. She's been placed here. This is staged. The more I think about it, this suicide's starting to look more like a homicide. And if it is, then we're dealing with some calculated murderer.